Hello there, old and new friends. It's your friendly neighborhood Sunshine Squirrel. Welcome to my channel where we are living life in the sun. And in today's video, we are visiting Hershey, Pennsylvania, and we're going to be visiting the largest Hershey's store in the entire world at Chocolate World. If you've never been to Hershey, Pennsylvania, it's a really unique, cute little town where the Hershey's Chocolate Factory is, as well as Hershey Park and Chocolate World. So let's go.
So they do require that you have basically a park time entry when you come to the park. So similar to a lot of the amusement parks are doing, you need to have a timed entrance, and you basically get 2 hours inside of Chocolate World. We have your spot reserved. Face masks are required inside, and they also ask, of course, that you maintain social distancing, and you're also going to have your temperature screen, and it has to be below 100.4.
I didn't record the security process, guys, because normally places don't really like you to record that, but they take your temperature digitally. You basically look at an iPad screen and it takes your temperature, and then you're cleared to go inside. had a wonderful, wonderful time visiting Chocolate World. If you've never visited Hershey's, Pennsylvania, I highly recommend that if you're in the Pennsylvania area that you do. And definitely visit Hershey Park, visit Chocolate World. Like I said, right now they are requiring face masks to be worn, and they are asking for guests to maintain social distance. And they also are doing temperature checks before you can enter the building as well. If you are a Hershey's chocolate lover, or if you just love chocolate and candy in general, you are absolutely going to love visiting Chocolate World. It's completely free to enter the store, and they even have the Hershey's chocolate tour attraction that you can ride as well. Right now, when you make your timed visit on Hershey's website, you basically get 2 hours to shop as well as to ride the attraction and do any of the other options they have inside of Chocolate World, such as make your own candy bar, the 4D experience, and they even have trolley cars that will come and pick you up outside of Chocolate World, and you can go on a guided tour of downtown Hershey. But definitely, guys, put this on your to-do list if you're going to be in the Pennsylvania area. If you've always wanted that Hershey's t-shirt, mug, sweatshirt, pajamas, anything and all things you can imagine, Hershey's related products are here. And don't even get me started on all the different varieties of chocolate and candy they have. Flavors of Kit Kats, I've never even seen anywhere else, and even flavors that are sold all around the world. So definitely make sure to visit Hershey's Chocolate World, and let me know in the comments below what your favorite Hershey's candy is, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!